fast weight loss in just weeks, and these new hot diets have the backing of two famous TV doctors.
Local 2's Rachel McNeil reveals what makes these diets different and what favorite foods you'll have to skip to get those rapid results.
TV host and best-selling author Dr. Ian Smith says crash diet is not necessarily a dirty phrase.
It's not the weight loss that's unhealthy, it's the methods that people are using that is unhealthy.
Super Shred is for destination dieters. You've got a big event coming up, like a wedding, a reunion. Testers lost about 20 pounds in 4 weeks.
Sometimes you're gonna have pizza and lasagna, sometimes you're gonna have salads or fish or chicken. It's across the spectrum, but it's about portion control.
Dr. Smith leads you week by week with meals and snacks, mostly plant-based, high in fiber, low in calories, designed to kickstart dramatic weight loss.
The reason why that works is it keeps your body off kilter. And so if your body's off kilter, it will tend to burn more calories because an increased metabolism.
And you don't need to slave away at the gym.
27 minutes, actually, of a high-intensity interval training program can burn as many calories as someone walking on a treadmill for an hour.
It's not a long-term diet, but it can accomplish short-term weight loss goals quickly and safely. Dr. Oz had similar results with his 2-week rapid weight loss diet, helping women shed about 10 pounds in 2 weeks. He lists some surprising no-nos, though, like no wheat except half a cup of brown rice.
I mean, how many people have sat at a pre-dinner fest with bread and butter? And you don't know why you're eating so much of it, but you can't stop once you start. And for weight loss, especially for this 2-week plan, it's a big issue.
His other eyebrow-raising don't, caffeine, except for green tea. He says those coffee drinks are killer.
It turns out to be catastrophic if you're losing weight because you add creamy sugar to it, so it becomes a milkshake, and it's a trigger food. It gets you to eat foods you normally wouldn't want to eat that go along with it, like donuts and bagels.
Also on his list of don'ts, no sugar, even artificial sweeteners.
I want the sweet stuff gone, just for 2 weeks. I want you to replace it with colorful vegetables. Even some fruits would be okay, as long as they're not too sweet.
Dr. Oz also recommends no meals between 8 p.m. and 8 in the morning. Rachel McNeil, KPRC Local 2.